And we begin with breaking news out of Southwest Miami-Dade. A death investigation now happening along the 1300 block of Southwest 122nd Avenue. You could see some crime scene tape there blocking off within the gated area. We're working, though, to find out exactly what happened right now and who the victim is. As we learn more information, we'll bring it to you live on air and online.